excited to be on the Fierce Reads tour with Broken Hearts, Fences, and Other Things to Mend. I'm excited to meet readers and booksellers, and if you go to fiercereads.com, you can see where we're going to be, and hopefully you can